In this lecture, we will learn how to build simple prediction models based on the regressions that we have done. We have built two regression models till now. One was a multiple linear regression where we used the data of sales revenue. The second was a binary logistic regression for which we used the data of telecom customer satisfaction. So now, we will go ahead and try to use these models to predict the performance for the future. So we will start with multiple linear regression. We will go to the file which contains the data. And from there, we will move on to binary logistic regression. So here we are in Minitab. And if you recollect, we had sales revenue as our Y, inquiry and number of stockouts were two factors which were significant. So now I want to go and build a prediction model. So I go to stat, regression, I go to regression again, and within that the third tab is predict. So I click on that and then I have the option to key in my response, and then there are two options. One is I could enter individual values for inquiries and number of stockouts,